sound that awoke me wasn't the sound of my alarm, but the sound of a bird thundering high on the window pane in the living room where my beloved sleeps. Once, twice, three times the bird brain struck, searching for bugs. And it was the dull, thudded, repetitive sound that pulled me out of the image of a woman, glad to welcome a great man, who had once lived in the dungarees of a thick, stiff, well-boned.
Wide web suspenders, and they were attached with big, bold black boots. And there was a gaggle of women wondering how to move, wondering what the inspiration was, and I reluctantly offered to show them a new path, a new way, which I wasn't quite sure of myself, but I decided to move.
She arrived with her usual delay. A cascade of feelings went from anger to understanding. We worked with the attractive elements, then lost the connections which had made them build. Wake. Eat. Work. Drink. Eat. Go to drawing class. Drink wine. Play with the cat. Sleep. Wake. Eat. Work, drink, go to drawing class, drink wine, play with the cat, drink more wine.
Ha ha ha. Hmm.